Broken windows, glass covering the floor, an amazing light in almost every room. My heart was beating like a pillow fight. Feathers were flying everywhere. I couldn't stop crying for all those birds. I could not stop crying. I planted my heart in a raised bed in your bedroom. Pansies bloomed all night. You called me pretty and I didn't flinch. I knew I could still be your boyfriend and tell you. My grandmother sewed my prom dress stitch by stitch with her own hands. The finest suit could not have made me more proud. Our hearts beat so loud. The neighbors think we're fucking when I'm just trying to find the nerve to touch your face. You don't ask God how long this will last. I don't care about any of the words on the map besides you are here. You are here. Listen to me. Tell you, I've been stung by a bee only twice in my life. Both times I was stung in the mouth. I still carry the stingers under my tongue, so I never forget where honey comes from. Sweet, sweet siren. I imagine you ruining Oklahoma farm boys and the beds of their daddy's trucks, and I want to take you to church, show you what I could do to your confession booth on a Saturday night. You already know how many love poems I have written to a woman who is not you. You already know. Every word was true. There was still a tandem bicycle in my garage. I know I will never have the heart to ride or sell, so I know you know. I am not wondering why you kept your married name. I am here watching you do your laundry, and I want to match your socks just so you can put them on and I can take them off, take everything off. Yes, I have a history of fainting. No, I wasn't lying when I told you I am gonna be more difficult than you and anyone you have ever dated. It has been years since my life was a picnic where I wasn't freaking out about the possible gluten allergies, the pigeons being fed bread in the park. But you will always feel safe in knowing I will never make a piñata of your heart. You will never have to lose yourself to win me over. Tell me you're a liar. I will say I already know you are a master yogi when it comes to stretching the truth, but I'd be willing to bet we both have a history of downward dog, and sometimes you're gonna bend to keep seeing God. Isn't always clean as a whistle, but that train is something I can worship, if only because it keeps showing up. I am at your station, saying if I were a painter, I would paint every billboard in the city bright white, buy a projector, and take you to a new drive-in movie every single night. If I were an oven mitt, I would say never touch anything hot without me, obviously. I'm gonna do stupid things. I once sold my saxophone to help pay for college. I once smashed a violin to bits on our second date when I said, so, your vagina, it's really rad that babies have come out of it. What I meant to say is, holy shit, you've given birth. And I can't imagine anything sexier than a woman checking her children's homework. For the record, you are getting straight A's in chemistry class. For the record, I am flunking math. It has been too few days to add up to me saying yes. I'm gonna permanently fuck up your lipstick, yes. I'm gonna throw tantrums to your tiny heart, yes. I'm gonna run you a bath, that is to say, I'm gonna run into the rain over and over with an empty glass. You are soaking in the certainty that nothing falls in vain. Wherever we land, there will always be this day where I turn off that song of my sadness and your shame, where I stop asking what all the crying has been about. All I know is my name could rust entirely away in your perfect, perfect mouth.